Hey everyone, this is Zach with 8020 Media, here today with a video on the best 6.4 HEMI engine upgrades. The HEMI 6.4 liter V8 engine, also known as the 392 HEMI, offers 470 to 485 horsepower and 470 to 475 pound-feet of torque from the factory. Now, there are a couple lower output versions, notably in the Ram heavy-duty trucks. Those 6.4 HEMIs have a little less power and torque since they're more so optimized for fuel economy and low-end torque for towing larger, heavier loads. So just a quick side note there that some engines do have less power, but the bulk of the 6.4 HEMIs found in vehicles or SUVs offer 470 to 485 horsepower. So that's already a very respectable number straight from the factory. However, given its massive 6.4 liter displacement, there's still tons of potential for the 6.4 HEMI to pick up even more power. So with some of these bolt-on mods that I discussed throughout this video, the 6.4 HEMI can generally end up in the ballpark of about 500 to 525 horsepower, naturally aspirated. So very impressive end results for the 392 HEMI with these upgrades. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump in and discuss some of the best engine upgrades for the 6.4 liter HEMI. Number one on the list, we have tuning. A tune for the 6.4 HEMI isn't going to offer the biggest power gains relative to some of the other mods that I'll be discussing. A lot of the times, tuning naturally aspirated engines doesn't offer a ton of horsepower up front. However, tunes do help maximize performance gains from additional modifications and are really the foundation to building a more powerful 6.4 HEMI. With all that being said, a tune on the 6.4 liter V8 generally offers anywhere from about 10 to 15 wheel horsepower. And one important thing to tie into tuning here is fueling. Generally with tuning, you are going to see the bigger power gains if you tune for higher octane fuels like 91 or 93 octane. Depending on what you have available in your local area, you could also take things further and potentially see even bigger power gains if you do have easy access to higher octane pump fuels, any sorts of race gas or E85 ethanol fueling. Now, E85 can offer excellent power gains, but there are a lot of things that go into ethanol since it is a lot more demanding on the fuel system. So don't want to get too caught up on that for now. Just wanted to point out the fact that fueling is something to consider alongside tuning, and the better fuel you're able to run, the bigger power gains you're going to see from tuning as well as the rest of these bolt-on modifications. Moving on to our second best upgrade, we have a cold air intake. There really isn't too much to say when it comes to cold air intakes for the 6.4 HEMI. Ultimately, this is a very cheap, simple and effective modification. It's not going to offer the biggest, most impressive power gains, but for how easy it is to install and for how inexpensive it is, a great upgrade to combine with tuning. If you're just in the early stages getting into modifying your 6.4 HEMI, a tune and a cold air intake are absolutely a great starting point. So with that being said, with a cold air intake, you can expect to see power gains in the ballpark of roughly 3 to 7 wheel horsepower. And one thing to note is we are talking about peak gains here and not necessarily the biggest gains that you may see at any one point throughout the RPM range. So nothing too crazy, but again, super simple, cheap, and ultimately effective bolt-on modification for the 392 HEMI. Moving on to number three on the list, we have header upgrades for the 6.4 HEMI. Now, when it comes to headers, there are a lot of different directions you can go here. First off, there are shorty or long tube headers, and then there's also catless or high flow catted headers. Now, the catalytic converter in the OEM exhaust system is actually located in the mid pipes, but when we talk about 6.4 HEMI long tube headers essentially replace the mid pipes, and so it is your exhaust manifold plus essentially the mid pipes all just formed into one exhaust header. So that will delete the OEM catalytic converters. Without question, this is one of the single best bang for your buck upgrades on the 392 HEMI. Regardless of which route you go, headers can offer pretty significant power gains on this engine. And so it's common to see gains in the ballpark of about 10 to 20 wheel horsepower, potentially even upwards of about 25 wheel horsepower as you continue pushing things further with additional upgrades. The wheel torque gains will be in a pretty similar ballpark to what you'll see with peak wheel horsepower gains. So impressive torque gains from the headers as well. And then lastly, headers are of course going to add an awesome, much deeper, much more aggressive exhaust note. So if you're looking for something that not only delivers great performance, but also really brings the 6.4 Hemi sound to life, then headers are going to be an excellent upgrade for this engine. Last but not least, number four on the list, we have camshaft upgrades. I would say camshaft upgrades are the single best modification to a naturally aspirated 6.4 Hemi engine. However, I save these for last for good reason, and a large part of that is there really is a lot that goes into camshaft upgrades between lift, duration, as well as lobe separation angle, or LSA for short. There are tons of different camshaft profiles, and not every camshaft is right for every 6.4 Hemi build out there. So cams are really best to save until later down the road for your 392 Hemi. Wait until you have everything kind of dialed in and all of the modifications that you want and you're happy with. And then ultimately cams end up being a great last modification to really help push the 6.4 Hemi to the next level. So with camshaft upgrades, we're talking about very impressive power gains here. You can see anywhere from 40, 50, even upwards of 60 plus wheel horsepower with camshaft upgrades. Generally with those more aggressive cams where you see those massive peak power gains, they will sacrifice a little bit of that low end and mid-range torque. Again, that's not always true. Really depends on each camshaft and your specific setup. Just something to keep in mind if you're going for one of the more aggressive cams is that it can trade off a little bit of low end torque and power in favor of those top end gains, as well as being a little bit more finicky and a little less street friendly if you go with a very aggressive cam. So just something to keep in mind there when it comes to actually upgrading the camshaft on your 392 Hemi. With that being said, cams don't always reduce low end or mid range torque. Some more moderate cams can even show torque gains of 20 to 30 wheel torque. So you can get the best of both worlds, get some power and torque gains in the mix. Again, really just depends on the specific camshaft and your build. As a final note, a final benefit of camshafts is they obviously sound incredible. A 6.4 Hemi with headers and cams, at least in my opinion, is an awesome sounding engine. That really wraps up the four primary modifications I wanted to discuss for the 392 Hemi, but I did have a couple other upgrades that I wanted to briefly touch on for anyone who's really looking to maximize their 6.4 Hemi's performance. These are also a couple great upgrades, just ones that didn't quite make the list of really the four best upgrades for the 6.4 Hemi. Number one, for additional mods, we have a cap back exhaust. One thing to keep in mind here is if you are doing cams and headers and then also throw a cap back exhaust on the vehicle, it can start to get very loud very quickly. And so that's part of the reason I saved this to discuss as a different modification or an additional modification. Cap back exhaust can offer power gains of about 3 to 7 wheel horsepower. So nothing massive. That's why if you really are after power gains and performance, those headers are going to be your best bet when it comes to modifying the exhaust. Number two, for additional mods, we have a throttle body. Now, a throttle body is a little bit of a toss-up. It can offer some decent power gains. However, on naturally aspirated 392 Hemis, it's a little bit up for debate as to whether it really does offer any notable power gains or anything worthwhile. But again, you can pick up a little something, and it is a relatively inexpensive upgrade. So if you're looking to maximize performance, then it certainly won't hurt to throw an upgrade throttle body onto the Hemi. Number three, for additional mods, we have an intake manifold. This is actually a pretty good upgrade in terms of power gains, even on naturally aspirated 6.4 Hemis. You can see gains generally in the ballpark of about 5 to 10 wheel horsepower, either with a ported or upgraded intake manifold. So there are a couple different routes to go when it comes to intake manifolds. It can be a little pricey relative to the power gains you're picking up, though, which is one of those reasons that didn't quite make the main list of the four best 6.4 Hemi upgrades. And then last but not least on the list, we have forced induction for the 6.4 Hemi. This is incredibly expensive, a route that will often cost $5,000 to $10,000+, and generally in that more $10,000+ range, especially once you start talking about supporting modifications and everything that is needed for a forced induction 6.4 Hemi. But if you are looking for some crazy 6-7+ wheel horsepower build, then forced induction is going to be the route to go there. Anyway, guys, that wraps up our video for today. If you appreciated the content, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and stay tuned for more. Thanks, everyone.